Hello. Now, ordered some Belgian beers from Beers of Europe. Bought the entire range from the De Kooseness Brewery because I am a big fan of their cookie beer. This is their Ultra Souf. Now, just had which one was it there? Oh, the Goji. I used remote control, but kind of like almost killed it. So come prepared now. So I've got my Belgian bottle opener. Highly carbonated, as the other one. Oh, I've got a towel. See, I'm well prepared. I looked on the internet because every time I have a foreign beer, because I can't read the writing or information, it's best to find out a little bit about the beer before you start drinking it. Maybe, it's like dishwater actually. Not liking the look of this one. It's a lot paler. And I'd like this, yeah, this wall. The Ultra Souf. Still bubbling away, and it's kind of ruined the tablecloth now. Very white head. Cheers. Yeah, I'm not getting that much on the aroma. It smells like wash up liquid. It is very bland, slightly salty, a bit peppery. It's just got like a little spiciness there, as you can see in the background. So I'm waiting for the head to dissipate. So the head will like, and this is very similar, as you can see, the head's just sticking around. I'm gonna taste. Not very good. It's kind of disgusting actually. Just pull it a bit behind. As you can see, it just bubbles up straight away. That's a mess I've got. So, as you can see, it's not very pleasant looking. Smells like washing liquid, tastes like dirty water. Can't all be great beers. Anyway, I've got to go clean up and such. You take care.